The historic collaboration will expand access to quality medical and radiation oncology services for years to come, as well as support the mission of all three organizations to improve the health of individuals in a compassionate and caring environment. We're very excited to have this partnership bring cancer care close to people and their families.
Caring for cancer patients is more complex than it has ever been. It often requires between 5 and 10 physicians and a completely integrated system to bring together surgery, radiation oncology, medical oncology, palliative care, molecular diagnostics, and all other components that make cutting-edge care. And that's what we're seeking to develop here. And this facility is going to allow us to do that in a unique way through this partnership, that we're already seeing the impact that this project has had on families and patients in this region.
Carl Myers Cancer Center will bring patients access to services including diagnostic testing, clinical trials, outpatient palliative care, and Wilmot Cancer Center's Institute's Judy DiMarzo Cancer Survivorship Program. The project has an estimated cost of a little over $5.8 million. In addition to the Myers family gift of $2 million, each hospital system, so that's Noyes, Jones, and the Wilmot Cancer Institute, each of the three of us have agreed to contribute to this project in either equipment or funding, $1 million each, to make this program a reality.
This project is an example of how important it is for rural hospitals and health centers to form partnerships, working together to bring specialty care to our patients and fill their needs closer to home. By collaborating on this project, we are accomplishing just that goal.
But as we understand more about the genetics of cancer and the genetics of the people who have cancer, What we're looking for ultimately is to be able to treat each individual based upon the specific tumor and their specific genetics so that we know what works. That requires a very coordinated approach and an approach that's really too expensive and too sophisticated for any one center to do it. But this is also a groundbreaking, really a novel approach in how to provide the highest quality care to a region. And that's a challenge which is not at all unique to the Southern Tier. It's a challenge that's occurring around the country. And there's more to come. We really are only at the beginning of what will be a revolution in cancer care.